unseen pics. This is how Alia Bhatt looked months before her big Bollywood debut. One of the most popular Indian actresses of present times, Alia Bhatt is turning 24 coming 15th March. While many claim that Alia has Karan Johar holding her back, which is why she has been having back-to-back super hits at the box office, the truth remains that this young lady has worked really hard to get where she is. Alia debuted in Bollywood with Co's Student of the Year in 2012 opposite Varun Dhawan and Sidharth Malhotra. Alia's latest release, Badrinath Ke Dulhaniya, also stars Varun Dhawan. Not many know that Alia had to lose as much as 16 kilograms of weight and had to beat as many as 400 girls to get the role in her kitty. Alia might be a big Bollywood name, but she continues to be a simple girl who likes to hang out with her besties when she is not shooting for her projects. This package will bring forward the not-so-starry side of Alia Bhatt. Alia first starred in Pretty's Interstara Sangash back in 1999. Alia used to accompany Papa Mahesh to film sets often. Alia lost her baby fat before making her debut. Alia is Mahesh and Sunny Razdan's daughter. She made her debut with Student of the Year. Her luck and hard work fetched her meaty projects early in her project. With films like Highway, Ude to Punjab, Two States, and Kapoor and Sons behind her, Alia sure has scared her contemporaries off. Alia also shares a warm bond with half-sister Pooja Bhatt. When not shooting, Alia likes to travel with her bestie Anushka Ranjan. Unseen Pics. This is how Alia Bhatt looked months before her big Bollywood debut. One of the most popular Indian actresses of present times, Alia Bhatt is turning 24 coming 15th March. While many claim that Alia has Karan Johar holding her back, which is why she has been having back-to-back super hits at the box office, the truth remains that this young lady has worked really hard to get where she is. Alia debuted in Bollywood with Co's Student of the Year in 2012 opposite Varun Dhawan and Sidharth Malhotra. Alia's latest release, Badrinath Ke Dulhaniya, also stars Varun Dhawan. Not many know that Alia had to lose as much as 16 kilograms of weight and had to beat as many as 400 girls to get the role in her kitty. Alia might be a big Bollywood name, but she continues to be a simple girl who likes to hang out with her besties when she is not shooting for her projects. This package will bring forward the not-so-starry side of Alia Bhatt. Alia first starred in Pretty's Interstara Sangash back in 1999. Alia used to accompany Papa Mahesh to film sets often. Alia lost her baby fat before making her debut. Alia is Mahesh and Sunny Razdan's daughter. She made her debut with Student of the Year. Her luck and hard work fetched her meaty projects early in her project. With films like Highway, Ude to Punjab, Two States, and Kapoor and Sons behind her, Alia sure has scared her contemporaries off. Alia also shares a warm bond with half-sister Pooja Bhatt. When not shooting, Alia likes to travel with her bestie Anushka Ranjan.